I knocked him down. How do you plan on taking out Mercedes Martinez next Tuesday?
Simple. Puro poder. Pure power. This title means I am the baddest woman in this division, and I have gone through a long list of women on my way to becoming champ. Now, I respect Mercedes's game, years of experience.
You should respect me.
Respect the champ and don't cut me off.
You know, everyone wants to talk about my experience, how long I've been in this business. I get it. I understand it. But you know something? I'm hungry. And next week, I have something to prove.
Obviously.
Raquel, you intimidate everyone in the locker room, but you don't intimidate me.
Not yet.
Look into my eyes. You do not see any fear.
When I look into your eyes, all I see is a woman who's about to get her ass kicked.
What you see is a woman who never stays down. You know, Raquel, the reason why you are champion is because of someone like me. The roads that I've traveled are the roads that I paved for you. The roads that I drove before you. You've never been through the ugliness and the grittiness that I've been through.
Am I not gritty?
No, you're not gritty. As a matter of fact, you are cookie cutter. That's what you are. I wasn't. As a matter of fact, you may not see it, but you were molded after the blueprint that I've created.
Blueprint? Cookie cutter?
Yeah.
You did set the bar. That's a fact. But you set it down here. And I went ahead and picked it up with one arm and placed it so high that nobody else can reach it. In my 1 year of experience, I have surpassed every single one of your accomplishments in your entire career.
And in one night, I will end your championship reign.
No, Chiquita. You are the first challenger, but you won't be the last.
Well, thank you, ladies.